Barney Animal Friends. Barney goes to visit all his friends at the farm. The first friend he sees is a pony. "Well, hello there, pony," says Barney. Barney wonders where his friend the pig wants to play. Suddenly, the pig runs past Barney and jumps into a big mud puddle. "That looks like fun, pig," says Barney. It's time to go home, and Barney waves goodbye to the lamb. Then he waves goodbye to the pig and the pony. Barney will come back soon to play with his friends at the farm.